हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर पवन जगन्नाथ तांबड़े वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन केमिस्ट्री एट मराठा विद्या प्रसारक समाज नाशिक। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी हाउ टू ऐड स्क्रोलिंग टेक्स्ट इन वीडियो व्हेन यू रिकॉर्ड वीडियो विद द हेल्प ऑफ ओबीएस स्टूडियो। सो इन ऑर्डर टू ऐड स्क्रोलिंग टेक्स्ट इन यूर वीडियो यू नीड टू डू सर्टन सेटिंग्स इन ओबीएस स्टूडियो। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन यूर ओबीएस स्टूडियो, then this type of window will appear. In order to add scrolling text, go to option sources. From sources, click on this plus icon, that is add button, and here you will find one symbol, that is T, which is text GDI plus. Click on this symbol, then click OK. So this type of text box will appear. In this text box, write down whatever text you want which should appear during your presentation. For example, I want this text to be appear during my presentation. Then from this you can also select font. Click on this select font and you will get a font directory and certain other options like font style, italic, bold and so on. So I choose Arial and bold italic. Then you need to choose size of your font. So I choose here 48. Then click on OK. Now you can see your text is appearing in this window, but it is still stable. It is not moving. Now you can drag this text box with the help of mouse wherever you want in your window. Suppose I want this text box to be appear at the bottom center. So it will appear here. Now in order to make this text scroll, there are two options. Either you can right click with the help of mouse on these text box so that these options will appear. Through these options you can click on filters and then further setting can be done, or else you can go to sources, then text GDI plus option, and right click on mouse, same option will appear. So click on filters, then in filters click on this add button or plus sign. And here the option scroll will appear. So click on this scroll option, click OK. Now you can find two options over here, horizontal speed and vertical speed. So with the help of these two options, you can make your text scroll in your presentation. For example, if I do horizontal speed, say like this, so my text will scroll like this. I can increase the speed of this scrolling text like this. I can decrease. Okay. If I want to make it scroll from left to right, so this is also possible. It will scroll in opposite direction. If I want it to scroll vertically, it can done like this or like this. So whatever you want, you can do over here by changing with the help of this horizontal and vertical speed. Now, suppose if I want my text to scroll like this, then I can do the setting accordingly, right? Now you can also color your text from the same option. You can go to this add button and then click on color correction, click OK. Then at the bottom you will find color, and therein an option is there, that is select color. So click on this select color option and a color library will appear in front of you. Select any color of your choice. Say for example, I want this pink color to my text, scrolling text. So click OK. So this pink color will appear to this scrolling text. Now close this and your text will appear over here. Now after doing this setting, you can start recording your presentation, and during your presentation, the text will scroll, and after recording you can see that in your presentation that text is scrolling. So this is how we can add scrolling text in our video, and we can give it color as well. I hope you understand how to do this stuff with the help of this video. Thanks a lot for watching my video. Thank you.